I'll be right back after these violations of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights with Melbourne's original horror movie host, Deadly Ernest, aka Ralph Baker. So please stay tuned.